Welcome to another Arabic Blooms video. In my last video, tips for speaking Arabic, the first and the most important tip was to master Arabic pronunciation. That's because when you have bad pronunciation, you feel bad when you speak or you don't feel respected. On the other hand, when your pronunciation is good, people understand you easily, respect you, and you can move on to the next level in your learning journey with confidence. So, there are some proven techniques that we will use one of them in this video to improve your pronunciation. And that is, when I say a word or a sentence, first of all, listen carefully. Second, pause and repeat the sentence or the word and repeat them with more energy. Third, do this 10 times. Trust me, this will help you improve your pronunciation a lot. There are 28 sounds in Arabic. Some of them are similar to English sounds and some are not. Let's start with the similar sounds. A, a, alif. A, a, alif. B, b, ba. B, b, ba. T, t, te. T, t, te. F, f, fe. Th, th, th. J, j, jim. J, j, jim. D, d, del. D, d, del. V, v, vel. V, v. Vel. R, r, ro. R, r, ro. Z, z, zay. Z, z, zay. S, s, seen. S, s, seen. Sheen. Sh, sh, sheen. F, f, fe. F, f, fe. K, k, kef. K, k, kef. L, l, lam. L, l, lam. M, m, meem. M, m, meem. N, n, noon. N, n, noon. H, h, he. H, h, he. W, w, wow. W, w, wow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think these are easy for you to pronounce. Now, the challenging sounds are ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Kh, kh, kh. Kh, kh, kh. Kh, kh, kh. Kh, kh, kh. A, a, ayn. A, a, ayn. Gh, gh, ghayn. Gh, gh, غين ض ض ضاد ض ض ضاد ص ص صاد ص ص صاد ط ط طاء ط ط طاء ظ ظ ظاء ظ ظ ظاء. One of the best ways to pronounce these challenging sounds is to use this method. To pronounce the sound ha,
so if you can try it with me, just take a big sip out of your lemonade, take a big gulp out of it, and when you're done on a hot summer day, you'll say, you'll take a big sip and say, that's the hollow sound in the jug, which is the name of the letter ha. Ha.
To pronounce the sound kh, kh, kh. To pronounce the sound rain, rain. Easy, right? Now let's put them in words. And I must tell you that Arabic is a cursive language and it's written from right to left. So don't worry about that now. You don't have to read, just listen and repeat. Bait. Bait. Jamil. Jamil. Shams. Shams. Ayn. Ayn. غراب. غراب. حائط. حائط. Now try to repeat these sentences. إنه يوم جميل. إنه يوم جميل. أغسل أسناني. أغسل أسناني. أذهب إلى العمل. أذهب إلى العمل. صباح الخير. صباح الخير. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, subscribe to our channel and please share it with your friends. And I will see you in the next video. Assalamu